cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Give me a break. I was going through changes. Like you.
I guess those changes included dumping me from your life.
That's not true, Chloe.
Oh!
Shit. You thought you hook up with all these art pricks in Seattle. You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I already don't like this Chloe chick.
Not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Oh. What a bitch. Let's take another selfie. Oh my god, my camera! She just really used Are You Serial.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific, tiny
tools. Ooh, now she's, wants me to go to her house. What is this?
And it actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max. Come on in, don't be shy.
Right at the move? Okay, cool.
Nice.
Home, shit, home. My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Medicating, guys. How hi-fi.
It won't play without any power.
Do I have to go... What is this? Who turns this off? Garbage.
Houston, we have the power, but we need to find a disc to play. I think this junk swallowed her discs.
My god, they're still... I'm not even calling them CDs, they're calling them discs.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Need a disc.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
I'm not even gonna fix it. Fuck that bitch's ball.
I had such a blast drawing these together.
Fuck your ball, bitch! Box. What's in the box?
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Where the hell are her CD? trash can.
Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets?
My goodness. I feel like I'm gonna have to remember this stuff.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry.
Oh, I found the CD, apparently.
Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
The fuck? Get off the bed! Put the music in, bitch!
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were.
How old are these kids?
She looks like a model.
Guessing it's college, because she went to Seattle. I don't know.
Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
Then poof!
Have you heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Trying to, but you wouldn't shut the hell up. Oh. What music is it gonna be? I have a bad feeling.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems I should be able to find the tools I need here. These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera. Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
And the ones we left behind. But we're gonna look at that map.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
My god, this guy's a weirdo.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
I'm singing songs about the future.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Oh my gosh, it's that weirdo?
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Man, I should have done that before they fell.
God, this time rewinding shit.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
I'm gonna look at his laptop.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. Shit! Butterfingers! Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird. Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. Joy still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.